Now, tell me, have you ever walked around a supermarket pondering awkwardly long about what to choose for dinner? Or which type of chocolate to get? The choice overload theory states that having too many options cripples our decision-making skills. This is termed the paradox of choice. Nowadays, we are more connected than ever. Friends, family, and even potential lovers are just a mouse click away. Tinder, Happn, and the Inner Circle are just a few of the booming dating apps. Tinder alone currently has over 50 million active users. This means we all have the freedom to pick up our phone and spot a potential date anytime we like. It gives us a chance to compare all our potential dates. Sounds like hitting the jackpot. Yet, the number of singles is at its all-time high. The number of singles in the US has been growing non-stop since the 60s. Currently, 50.2% of all American adults are single. Growing female independence plays a major role in this, but perhaps there is more to the story. Could there be a connection with the paradox of choice? Simply put, do we have too many options? Are we just too aware of all the fish in the pond by being on all these dating apps? Study shows that when people need to make a decision in large choice situations, they feel more joy and more responsibility for their choice compared to low choice situations. Yet, they also have a bigger chance of feeling regret after they made their decision. Why? More options lead to more cognitive dissonance because it increases the likelihood that the person made the wrong decision. So although more options seem appealing initially, having less options leads to increased satisfaction and a decreased chance of regret. This phenomena occurs when many equivalent choices are available. Weighing all potential risks and outcomes becomes so mentally draining that a person rather not makes a choice at all. Time pressure even enhances this effect. Decision-making becomes more difficult with less time. The good news is, we can take action to turn this choice overload effect around. Get some advice. It turns out that your family makes the best choices regarding a potential partner. Don't hesitate to get their opinion. Be original. The choice overload effect occurs when many equivalent choices are available. So when it comes down to your online profile, stand out, be original, show yourself before you are swiped left. Go offline. You can downsize your options by deleting all of your dating apps. Back in the olden days, you would marry your neighborhood crush or your prom date, give it a go and see who you meet or have already met offline.